Thank you, Chair. First and foremost, we have to be very clear about the stance of each side. First, our stance. First of all, my partner told you, we teach this kind of girls, but we don't force, right? They say this is soft stance. It might be soft stance, but the mutual exclusive benefit is still remaining on our side. Because our stance is respecting the choice, and the pre-informed choice is very extremely important for the decision-making process of the individual. So this stance in our sense is not problematic. If it's problematic, we force. Secondly, they said, well, our stance is like exaggerations. It's just taking a misrepresentation of our argument. Mm-hmm. We are not telling a lie because this society is sexism, like Japan. Telling a holistic reality will be the teaching to say this is what this world is rampant of sexism or whatsoever. We are not telling a lie. That's why demotivation will happen on their side, on our side, but because this is not a lie, it's a truth. The demotivation by truth is just respecting the choice. There's no problem in the first place. Rather, their stance is problematic. They said they will tell holistic image of society. This is what we do, right? That's the reason why we holistically tell the image of society of Japan, which is full of the dogma of sexism. That's the reason we can say you need more effort, or you need more effort to be successful in the future, or more unique protection is necessary because you are a girl in these circumstances. Well, I don't know how opposition's argument will be mutually exclusive if they take this soft stance. That's why your argument is already collapsing. Two arguments in my speech. First, our counterfactual, how this teaching brings benefit to girl. Secondly, even if we concede social engineering might be important, also it is better for social engineering for three reasons. Before the first argument, counterfactual, two things to say. First, about choice. In our counterfactual, in our side uniquely, you can prepare necessary condition for your future self-actualization. We say for your true self-actualization, accumulation of effort from young age is extremely important. This can be done uniquely on the problem. For example, in our side, we can say sexism is rampant, then men can disproportionately evaluate it just because they are men. That's why if you really want to self-actualize, for example, being a doctor, a politician, you have to make additional special efforts in order for you to make your dream come true. Those kind of remarks can be done on that part of uniquely because we will do this from the young age. We can teach you how to maneuver it, right? In circumstances, especially the girl can notice, realize the importance to make effort more. For example, just taking the same grade, the same amount of the study time is not enough for you to be a doctor in the future because in the examination, you will be disproportionately decreased your own score, right? In circumstances, they can put more 2 or 3 hours to study harder, right? In these circumstances, these individuals can accumulate those kind of efforts and they can make their dream come true, right? Those things can be done on that problem uniquely because from the young age, they can notice those things, right? On their problem, because they just say, oh, there's a good part of those kind of society, or they just may fabricate those kind of good society, may equally people are evaluated, right? In circumstances, the girl cannot notice the importance to make maximum effort. In circumstances, they will jeopardize very important choice of value judgment if this girl with that lied information. No, thank you. Secondly, protection of girl, which is main argument from their side of host. They said our plan will enhance norm of sexual harassment people cannot voice out, which is not true for two reasons. Firstly, because my partner told you, we tell you not only the existence of a sexism, but also we tell you how to maneuver it. When you feel you are sexually harassed, how you deal with this kind of problem. In this circumstances, for example, you can know how important it is to share those kind of problems with your friends, consult with their parents, to call the hotline, to go to hospital, or to use the equity violation officer to speak up in order to protect your own interests, just like we are doing in the debate circuit, right? That exclusively when, from young age, people are normalized reporting those kind of things, it's natural things to do in order to maneuver it, they can do that, right? In circumstances, rather, the enhancing normal sexual harassment can be decreased on our program. Secondly, we say we can motivate also unique necessity of protection of the individual because girl can think that uniquely because we are very likely to be the target of sexual harassment. That's why we have to be very clear about very careful about how to take action from the men of those kind of things in order so for example not to like stimulate those kind of manifestations there or whatever. In circumstances, still we can increase the amount of protection by those kind of women. That's why we say, if they stand for protection of God, teaching how to protect yourself in the sexism society, it's very important for these girls to protect themselves. That's the reason why, in terms of choice and the protections, government by new variety is extremely important. Moving on to the flipping argument, social, okay.
Even though women have to undergo this, they'll have to do that for the rest of their lives. Isn't that extremely harmful for women?
Okay.
Women will have to endure or not talk about sexual harassment to their boss for the rest of their life. Isn't that harmful?
That's why, the first of all, we don't force in the first place. Secondly, how to maneuver is different from person to person, right? Then people can choose, they will report it for those kind of equity officers, those kind of things, because they know that, right? Those kind of things can be done on a program. So, moving on to my argument, social engineering. Maybe their main argument, maybe. That's why I have three preemptions. First of all, socially successful women on our side will be increased, because that means we can create strong image of the women in the society. Because we can have those kind of accumulated effort on our side is uniquely be done, as I already told you, in circumstances, the amount of a socially recognized successful person, like doctor or CEO, are likely to increase on our paradigm. In circumstances, we can increase statistically amount of girls who are very successful in debating, a CEO, or whatever. In circumstances, why this is good? Because misogynists or those kind of individuals lose legitimacy to criticize the disadvantage of being girl or those kind of women, because they are less likely to be leadership or whatever, right? Because they actually have power, actually statistically more people will be proceeding, right? In circumstances, on our side, more probability to be successful in social engineering. The secondly, amount of misandry will be decreased on our program, because we can teach, this teaching can relieve the harm when you feel sexual harassment, because they can think that this is because of sexism. This is not because of an individual man, those kind of things. You are not shocked by those kind of individual actions, because you already know that, right? Circumstances compared with a sudden shock given by those kind of men in front of you, this amount extent of harm is comparatively small. In circumstances, the misandry and remark will be decreased on our side. For these reasons, we say, in terms of protection, the choice of the women, and the social engineering outside is better. That's what we say. Thank you.